stuff isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl, who has everything?
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering.
Did you know that the Air Force just bought a bunch of copies of The Little Mermaid on DVD?
What?
They must be preparing for an aerial assault.
Please don't tell me you have puns for every performance.
Okay then, I won't. Wink, wink.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Cabaret.
We hope you've enjoyed our magical buffet. Please make sure to silence your phones during the show.
Thank you all so much for being here to support the choirs, your friends, and family.
Up next will be Pooja singing Journey to the Past from Anastasia.
Alexa Rose singing When Will My Life Begin from Tangled.
And Bridget singing Mother Knows Best, also from Tangled.
Hey, but first, Here's Tina singing, Do You Want to Build a Snowman from Frozen?
Thank you.
little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower. That's right, to keep you safe and sound here. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet. Trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, animals and snakes, the blade, yes, also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop no more, you'll just upset me. Mother's right here. Mother will protect you, darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with mama. Mother knows best. Go ahead, get trampled by a rhino. Go ahead, get mugged and left for dead. Me, I'm just your mother, what do I know? Why only bathed and changed and nursed you? Go ahead and leave me, I deserve it. Let me die alone, you'll be my guest. But when it's too late, you'll see, just wait. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy, on your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please, they'll eat you up alive. Gullible, naive, positively grubby, did see it a bit, well, big. Plus, I believe, getting kind of chubby. I'm just saying, cause I love you. Mother understands, mother's here to help you. All I have is one request.
Yes?
Rapunzel? Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, Mother.
I love you very much, dear.
I love you more.
I love you most. Don't forget it. You'll regret it. Mother knows best.
You know, I heard they released a version of Tangled with an alternate ending, where Rapunzel's hair isn't chopped off at the end.
Really?
Yeah, they're calling it the uncut edition.
Oh, oh boy, Kirsten warned me about this.
Well, next up is Autumn, Carolyn, and Raina to this. Welcome, Autumn, Carolyn, and Raina to the stage for the Aristocats medley, and then be prepared. Conor Gaffaro and his hyenas, Gerald, Sarah, and who else?
Me.
Singing Be Prepared from the Lion King.
You'll learn by heart what every art is known.
attire is essential. They're crude and unspeakably plain, but maybe they've a glimmer of potential, if alive to my vision and brain. I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a war contract sign, but think as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on upstairs. If we're talking kings and successions, even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Prepare for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where did we meet her?
Just listen to teacher. I know it's unsorted, but you'll be rewarded. When at last I am given my dues. Death of the king.
Why is he sick?
No, we're gonna kill him and Simba too.
Great idea. Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots, there will be a king.
But you said
I will be king. Stick with me and you'll never go hungry again.
Long live the king! Long live the king! Long live the king!
It's great that we'll soon be connected to a king whom we all time adored.
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I remain on your seat, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me. So prepare.
Stop ranting about the world.
written about the woods. Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband. No one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever. Have a child for warmth and a baker for bread and a prince for whatever. Never! It's these woods. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment. One peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never? And that's what woods are for. For those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you'd never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment. You can't live in the woods. And to get what you wish only just for a moment, these are dangerous woods. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remember the ring you had in, and when you're back to ore, makes the ore mean more than it did before. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods.
Finding new ways.
There's a price for rotten judgment. I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history. Been there, done that.
You think you're getting easier than heaven? Do you try to keep it hidden, honey? We can see right through you, girl. You're convincing. We know how to feel and who you think you love.
No chance, no way. I won't stay in no more. You swoon and shout.
Why deny it? Oh,
it's too cliche. I won't stay on in love. I call my heart a virgin.
Shh.
jokes really, I can't find where I'm supposed to be. All right, got it. Now we have Turner and Jalen singing It Only Takes a Moment from WALL-E.
Then Vanessa and Hirsch singing Wouldn't Change a Thing from Camp Rock 2.
The final jam.
And Emma and Vaishnavi singing What I've Been Looking For from High School Musical.
Thank you.
finally found what I've been looking for. So good to be seen, so good to be heard. Don't have to say a word, so long I was lost. So good to be found, I'm loving having you around.
My name is Vanessa Barron. I'm the student director and the cast member of Fiddler on the Roof, this year's spring musical. Winner of... Winner of 9 Tony Awards, Fiddler on the Roof has touched the audience, hearts of audiences worldwide with its humor, warmth, and integrity. Set in the little village of Anatevka at the dawn of the 20th century, the story focuses on Tevye, a poor milkman, his wife Golda, and their 5 daughters. He must learn to cope with the gradually less palatable actions of his 3 eldest strong-willed daughters, who slowly abandon tradition in the pursuit of love. With the help of a colorful, tight-knit Jewish community, Tevye tries to instill his daughters with customary values in the face of a changing society and the growing anti-Semitism of Tsarist Russia. Tonight, we are excited to give you a preview of our show with one of its most well-known songs, Matchmaker, featuring Tevye's 5 daughters, played by Amaya Biggin, Amelia Diaz, Tina Yuan, Vaishnavi Swarna, and Hannah Hutchinson. To see this powerful tale unfold, come see Fiddler on the Roof Friday, March 24th at 7 p.m., or Saturday, March 25th at 1 p.m. or 7 p.m., buy your tickets tonight at rhf.bookchicks.com. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the show.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through your book and make me a perfect match. Matchmaker, matchmaker, offering the veil, to bring the groom slender and pale. Bring me a ring, for I'm longing to be the envy of all I see. For Papa, make him a scholar. For Mama, make him rich as a king. For me, well, I wouldn't holler if he were as handsome as anything. Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Night after night in the dark I'm alone, so find me a match of my own.
Papa, since when are you interested in a match? I thought you had your eye on your books. And you have your eye on the rabbi, son.
Well, why not? We only have one rabbi and he only has one son. Why shouldn't I want the best?
Because you're a girl from a poor family. So whatever Yenta brings, you'll take. Right?
Of course, right.
Hoddle, oh Hoddle, have I got a match for you? He's handsome, he's young, all right, he's
62, but he's a nice man and good. That's true? True. I promise you'll be happy, and even if you're not, there's more to life than that. Don't ask me what. Oh, I found him. Won't you be a lucky bride? He's handsome, he's tall, that is from side to side, but he's a nice man and good. Catch, right? Right. He'll beat you every night, but only when he's sober. So you're all right. Did you think you'd get a prince? Well, I do the best I can. With no dowry, no money, no family background. Being a lad, you've got a
matchmaker, matchmaker, you know that I'm still very young. Please, take your time.
Up to this minute, I misunderstood that I could get stuck for good. Dear Yanta, see that he's gentle. Remember, you were also a bride. It's not that I'm sentimental. It's just that
I'm actually happy you made a pun. You're finally catching on. My plan is right on target.
Are we entering a pun off? What is this? Can we announce the next acts, please? These people want a show.
Coming up, we have Amelia and Aiden singing No Matter What from Beauty and the Beast.
Followed by Sarah, Jalen, and Sasha singing When We're Human Again from Princess and the Frog.
But first, please enjoy Gene and Richie singing Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride from Lilo and Stitch.
Maybe let that pass. In all you say and do, you couldn't make it plain. You call your mother's daughter, therefore you are class.
So I should just accept I'm simply not like them.
They are the conqueror, and you can take my word. You are unique, creme. No matter what you do, I'm on your side. And if my point of view is somewhat misty-eyed, there's nothing clearer in my life than all I wish and feel for you. And that's a lot, no matter what.
No matter what they say, I love the funny way you stand out from the crowd.
It's my intention, my invention shows the world out there someday just what we've got, no matter what. And some may say all fathers just exaggerate
that every daughter's great.
You are.
And every daughter tends to say her father's tops.
She pulls out all the stops to praise him, and quite rightly. No matter what the pain, we've come this far. I pray that you remain exactly as you are. This really is a father knowing best.
And daughter too.
You're never strange.
Don't ever change. You're
all I've got. No.
Gonna blow this horn, da 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 da.
now for a completely pun-free announcement for the next act.
Absolutely no puns here. None at all.
Yup.
She was being pun-reasonable. Nothing. Up next, we have Amaya, Amelia, Aiden, Tina, and Michaela singing Your Fault from Into the Woods. Then Aiden singing Last Midnight, also from Into the Woods.
Then our chamber choir singing Colors of the Wind from Pocahontas, followed by Turner singing You'll Be Back from Hamilton.
Now, it's time to give the boy to the giant before we're all so much as dead meat.
Keep away from him!
It's no time to be soft-hearted. He's going to the giant and I'm taking him.
Yes, he's the one to blame. It's because of you there's a giant in our midst and my wife is dead.
But it isn't my fault I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade him with my cow for beans. And without those beans, there'd been no stock to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute. For a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it, which you told. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? Oh, and tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold.
So it's your fault!
No, it's your fault.
No!
Yes, it is!
It's not, it's true.
Wait a minute, but I only sold the gold to get my cow back from you.
So it's your fault!
Nobody said I'd have kept those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's his father's fault that the curse got placed, and the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
So
it was his fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
I guess.
Wait a minute. Lord chopped on the beanstalk, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's queer is how did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place?
Yes. How?
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean.
The other bean.
Who pocketed the other bean?
Yes, I did.
So it's yours?
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's hers?
No, it isn't.
Then yours isn't.
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoes, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that old bean that your wife? Oh, dear. Well, I'm over to wait, girl, don't look here.
So it's your fault.
But
it's her fault.
But
and it isn't mine at all.
What?
But if you hadn't gone that awful again,
we were needy.
You were greedy. She need that hand.
But I got it from her mother.
Yes, and what about the harp in the third place?
The harp, yes.
But you dare me too.
I dare you too.
You dare me too. You said that I was scared.
Me?
You scared.
No, I didn't.
So it's your fault.
Now wait a minute. You hadn't turned her too.
And you would have left the harp
alone. Well, if you hadn't thrown away the beans in the first place,
she
it was your fault. You raised the beans in the first place!
It's your fault!
You're responsible! You're the one to blame! It's your fault!
It's the last midnight. It's the last wish. It's the last midnight. Soon it will be moon. Have to get your wish, doesn't matter how, anyway, it doesn't matter now. It's the last, it's the blues flat, nothing but a blast midnight. Everybody's smashed flat, nothing we can't do, not exactly true. We can always give her the boy, no. Of course, what really matters is the blame. Someone you can blame. Fine, if that's the thing you enjoy, placing the blame. If that's the aim, give me the blame. Just give me the boy.
No!
No. You're so nice. You're not good, you're not bad. You're just nice. I'm not good, I'm not nice. I'm just right. I'm the witch, you're the world. I'm the hitch, I'm what no one believes. I'm the witch, you're all liars and thieves. Like his father, like his son will be to a white brother. You'll just do what you do, it's the last midnight. So goodbye, oh, coming at you. Last midnight, soon to see the stars. they saw. Here, you want some more? Listen to the roar, try and try to score. You can blame another witch. It's the last midnight. It's the last verse. Never for it's past midnight. I'm leaving you my last curse. The garden is yours, separate and alone. Everybody down on the floor. All right, mother, when? Lost the beans again. Punish me the way you did then. Give me claws and a hunt, just away from this bunch. And the gloom, and the gloom, and the
price, my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. And you cry, and your tea which you hurl in the sea, when you see me go by, why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away, now you're making me mad. Remember despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back, soon you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. I will fight the fight and win the war for your love, for your praise. And I love you till my dying days when you're gone and good man. So don't throw away the stick we have. Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da.
Can I tell you something?
Were you the F&B?
You're green with it.
Yes, I know.
All that
hope you've enjoyed our show tonight.
And that it was some Disney slapping fun.
And if you didn't know, next week we're going to Disney and we will be singing this melody. Where was I?
I'm telling you, it's the jam.
By our very own Mr. Swiss. Yes. After we begged and begged for it, like literally.
I remember singing Someday Freshman Year and absolutely falling in love with it, and now it's Hunchback.
We can't thank you enough for all you've done to support the choirs, whether it be fundraising for the trip, buying chocolate, or just coming to see the show tonight.
Thank you to our violinists, Joanna Peters, Leah Carvez, and Rena Ziegler, and to our percussion, Mr. Phil Gallo, who stepped in last minute.
Hey, I think that you forgot a very important member of our band. The most important, the bass, Mr. Francois. As well, thank you to Mr. Norell, Olivia, Georgia, Sophia, and everyone working tech tonight.
And a huge...
Oh, and Ben. No problem.
And Ben. Ben's back.
Thank you to all of our volunteers and CTBA families for making Cabaret possible.
And of course, to our fearless leaders, Mr. Swiss and Ms. Kelly.
Before we sing, I just want to say that as seniors, it's been amazing to work with everyone here tonight. I'm so excited to sing our last closing song at our last cabaret.
It wasn't on the script.
I took some creative liberties. So here's our symphonic choirs singing a medley from The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
safe behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I watch them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I memorize their faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I wonder how to feel to pass a day not above them, but part of them. And out there, living in the sun, give me one day out there. All I ask is one to hold forever out there, where they all
a monster.